Just leave us alone, we don't need.
I really enjoyed my time in the Cork School of Music. It's where I met my now fiance, so I have to say that I really enjoyed my time. It really feels like a place of, I suppose, growth. From, you know, hearing recitals out in the main foyer to seeing performances, be it from the other degrees as well, and all of us having that connection, having been in the Cork School of Music, it really feels and kind of sets you apart from others in the industry and kind of makes you that bit more special, I suppose. But yeah, I really enjoyed my time here.
I definitely did enjoy my time with School of Music. It was the right fit for me. It's a really fun 4 years that I spent here. And it prepared me for what I went on to do. I did a master's in arts management and creative producing, but it was the course that really gave me the kind of mentality to go into that course.
Hi, I'm Christiana. I'm a vocal coach and vocalist. I teach in a vocal school, Voice Work Studios, and I'm also teaching in the ACA of Performing Arts. I had the best time ever when I was studying in here. I never thought I'd be 1 minute in a recording studio and then the next minute doing keyboard classes, and then a day later you're down in band ensemble singing and playing with your friends and the people that you're going to spend the next 4 years with. So I had a great time while I was in here.
I most definitely enjoyed my time at Cork School of Music. I feel incredibly lucky to have studied there for 4 years. I was surrounded by such a wonderful group of people there. What I love especially about the Cork School of Music is that there's such a supportive and loving environment there throughout the staff, the students and the lecturers. Also, because our degree is quite small, there was only about 20 people in it, we got to really make friends with people in the years above and below us, and also throughout the other degrees.
I absolutely loved my 4 years here in the Cork School of Music. We were absolutely blessed with the amazing facilities and the brilliant tutors, lecturers and heads of department. I made lifelong friends. I was also very fortunate to study under the guidance of Johnny McCarty, who was a great mentor, lecturer and friend. CSM also really encouraged me to step out of my comfort zone of playing Irish traditional music and performing with the jazz big band, in the choir Capella Lyrica, and performing with pop specialised performances. So CSM gave me a lot of opportunities and I did take them all.
I loved my time at Cork School of Music. The lecturers were great, the classes were kept small, so you really got the help that you needed and you wanted it. There was such a variety of modules, so everyone could go down their own path. Songwriting and arranging were the two that I absolutely loved in third and fourth year. And yeah, overall just great, learned a lot.
I really enjoyed my time in CSM. I began as a part-time student when I was 4, but I continued for the degree and I had a fantastic group of classmates, a really, really supportive network. The staff are also extremely experienced and supportive, and throughout the 4 years, that was a huge benefit.
They set it up so that you will have experiences with the bandmates that will mirror real-life experiences that include enjoying rehearsals and enjoying gigs and enjoying some of the drama in between too. So yeah, for sure, I enjoyed a lot of it.
I absolutely loved my time in CSM. I met some of my best friends, met and got to work with some incredible musicians, and on top of that, got taught by even more incredible musicians. When I first went into CSM, I wasn't sure if I even wanted to do music. And I came out of it and went straight into a master's in songwriting and production in London, which wouldn't have been possible without CSM. And now I'm a gigging original artist, songwriter and producer. So I use everything that I learned in CSM.
Everything you do in here, it's gonna come up somewhere sooner rather than later. I remember when I was in third year, I was learning about frequencies and hertz and thinking, this isn't going to apply to me. And little did I know, 3 years later, I was going to need that to learn about vocal harmonics. So you never know when something is going to come up in the future.
My work in the drama degree, I think, really set me up for my career at the moment. I came into the degree thinking, I suppose, wanting to be a performer. What I realized kind of in the latter part of the degree was that I wanted to work in theatre as much as I could, not just as a performer, but backstage, production, making my own theatre, writing. And the degree gave me opportunity to actually flex all those muscles. So when I graduated in 2016, I set up my own theatre company straight away, which achieved its first Arts Council funding in 2017, and has kind of gone from strength to strength. But if I hadn't, I suppose, flexed all those muscles, or at least tried many aspects of what it takes to kind of work in the industry, I don't think I would have been as well equipped to kind of, I suppose, begin to make a career in it.
So I think the BMOS was great training for what I'm doing at the moment. So I work as a social media coordinator, but I'm working on my own projects as well, and I produce different events and festivals. So I think, like any module or any course, there's a beginning, middle and end. But because of the kind of nature of music, and for example, you might be studying a module where, you know, be it history or aspects of music education or performance, you're putting together, be it an assignment or a performance or some kind of portfolio. And that's really what work is, you know, for what I do at the moment. They're all kind of campaigns, I think. Campaigns are projects. And there's the beginning where you're finding your feet, there's the middle where you're kind of trying to get the ball rolling, and then the end, there's the end where you're pushing and you have to get over the line. And so yeah, it was a brilliant experience in that regard.
So I'm a session songwriter. I work with different artists for their projects and other writers for pitch. Throughout the whole 4 years of the degree, you do a module called Contextual Harmony, and that's basically like the ear training and music theory and stuff, which is really useful when it comes to sessions, because if you're trying to figure out like what chord goes with a melody or what melody goes with a chord, it really just comes together, and it's something that you practice every day, and it's really useful and handy in session. It just makes things go faster.
I'm now studying at the Cathal Institute in Hungary, doing a diploma in Cathal Music Education. I'm also hoping to continue a master's here next year. I found the degree was a direct preparation for the work that I have been doing for the last year since I graduated and the studies that I'm currently doing. So before I came here, I taught and performed for 2 years. I was a piano teacher, a musicianship teacher, an organist, an accompanist. I have a choir as well, so a huge mixture of skills that I gathered in the degree and that I was then able to find work from.
I gained a vast amount of experience here in the Cork School of Music. Every module that I did throughout my 4 years definitely like molded me into the musician and teacher I am today. A module that would stand out to me, that made me want to further my studies in music and education, would definitely be class teaching. So here we were privileged enough to go on placement and teach children musicianship skills. So I found it to be very rewarding, and it was after doing this module that's when I knew I wanted to be a teacher. So I'm now a secondary school teacher, and I really do thank CSM for guiding me in the right direction of becoming a teacher.
I went into this course primarily as an actor, but because the course is so broad, I was lucky enough to take modules in lighting, sound design, directing, writing, drama therapy, and I realised that I had such a passion for directing. So since graduating, I've actually made 6 short films, and I just finished writing a play. So as well as being a working actor, I'm also honing in other areas, and I know that I definitely wouldn't have happened had I not been exposed to the broadness of the degree at the Course of Music. I also think the world we're living in now, it's really important to have many strings to your bow, and I think professionally, that's what this degree has done. It has really set me up to be a working artist in the industry.
I wouldn't be doing any of the work remotely in the area I'm doing now if I didn't join the degree, because I kind of found through the 4 years on the degree that that's the work I wanted to do. So I kind of came in as a drummer, and then I ended up switching to piano and getting into arranging and composing, and that's the bulk of my work now, is freelance arranging and some composing. All of that is through meeting people on the degree who pushed me in that direction because they saw potential in that area, and also just getting real life opportunities on the degree, especially the third and fourth year modules like arranging with Cormac McCarthy and MDing with David Hayes in fourth year prepared me hugely for this type of work, because in particular the MDing class in fourth year, we got basically like every couple of weeks we go to some real life event, like a musical theatre production or a rehearsal or a band call of some sort or just anything, and we would get to actually be in the mix and we get to conduct for a song or something in a rehearsal, or we get to see it up close basically.
My advice for any students looking to go to CSM would be just be prepared to work hard and take music business seriously. It's more important than you could ever know. And enjoy yourself.
I think if you're applying to School of Music, it's okay to not know who you are as a musician yet. If you get in, be open to everything, because you are going to learn something and take away from all the subjects, all the experiences, all the gigs, and all the projects you do. So try not to be too close-minded with anything.
If you're thinking of applying to CSM, I would say do the course. The BAPM course is brilliant. I love my time there and it's really great. You get to meet like-minded people, learn all different kind of modules and excel at the ones that you really want to. And just don't get discouraged by how class other musicians are, because people are great, but you know, I really didn't find my thing until third and fourth year, which was songwriting, and now I do that as my job after the course. So just, yeah, if you really want to do music, I'd recommend this course. It's great.
The advice I would give someone who is thinking about applying to the drama degree here in the Cork School of Music would be to be flexible and be open, and I suppose open-minded really. You might come in with a conceived notion of where you would like to go, but if you aren't open to the potential opportunities and influences that will come from being part of the drama degree, you might lose out on chances, or you might not even realise part of yourself could possibly grow. Vulnerability is a big thing as part of the drama degree, especially in your first 2 years as part of the degree. You need to be open to learn new things, to be told, to be allowed, I suppose, to be fixed in some ways, or to be kind of pushed in new directions. And if the course really suits people who are inherently creative, if you have any form of creative bone in your body, this course will suit you. And you'll begin to, I suppose, grow new bones, new flesh, and really kind of, I suppose, new perspective on theatre and drama studies and the industry as a whole.
If I had any advice, I guess, for new students, my main piece would be just to be open to everything. You may have an interest in one specific field, but have your mind open to everything. It's such a broad degree, at the beginning especially, in the first 2 years. But I think that's one of the greatest assets, is that you get a taster of everything, but there's also room for specialisation in what you really, really enjoy. So to have a background now for me in tech, in music history, in choral arranging, in orchestration, in all these other subjects, it's really valuable. And I think for well-rounded musicians, that is, you're such an asset then to any working environment.
It's okay if you don't know exactly what you want to do when you come in, if you don't know whether you want to be a producer or a writer or a performer or a teacher or anything in between. I came in figuring I probably wanted to be a session drummer and ended up going a completely different direction, as many people I know did.
I would say for this course specifically, if you know you definitely want to work in theatre but you're not entirely sure what avenue you want to specialise in, I would say it's a great course because you get to kind of dip your toe into everything, and then in year 3 and 4 you can really specialise in it. I would also though say, if you know you want to be an actor and that's all you want to do, it's incredibly important to know how all other parts of the industry work, and I definitely think coming into the professional world, it's helped me to know about lighting cues or sound design or costume. So I would say either or, they're incredibly important. And I would also just say it is the best fun, so just throw yourself into it. There are days that I definitely miss my time at the Cork School of Music.
So the advice that I give anyone that is thinking of applying to the Cork School of Music would be, if you have a love for music and learning and you are willing to push yourself to further your knowledge in music and skills, CSM is definitely the place for you, as it has everything and more to offer.